buenas noches, bienvenidos a Chocolate.
Thank you. living room, eager to consume the nourishment.
He sat himself down in front of the telly and his mouth fell open wide. There wasn't any food on his talk show. It was something on the screen, he was telly-tied. He'd never seen anything like it. Well, he had. That was the trouble.
He's always dinner.
John,
looked like the cutlery was utterly different.
But the dinner was exactly the same.
He's always dinner, he's always dinner, he's always dinner on the TV. He's always dinner, the same dinner, he's always dinner on the TV. He's always dinner, the same dinner, he's always dinner on the TV. He's always dinner, the same dinner, he's always dinner on the TV.
Identical, not similar. I saw my blinking dinner on TV.
What you say, it may be true, but people, they will look at you as if you're talking Martian.
Lots in the corner, got a cascade, took a dog, picking me. Mini, mini, mini.
Which incidentally I had buried the previous evening.
Sorry to disturb you, John, said the dog.
That's all right, Scampy, I replied. In your basket. I was only watching the telly. Good dog.
He's always dinner. He's always dinner. He's always dinner on the TV. He's always dinner. He's always dinner. He's always dinner, he's always dinner on the TV. He's always dinner. He's always dinner. He's always dinner, he's always dinner on the TV.
This is a real record! Ha ha ha! Chocolate, Place for Lulu.